Randall drives and kicks it out. Payton happened to be in the vicinity. Payton now gets inside and throws it down. That's a way to make sure the ball goes in the basket.